for this week's Pro-Life Focus, we want to honor the life of Madame Berthe Lejeune, who died last week at the age of 92 following a battle with lung cancer. Lejeune was the widow to the late Jérôme Lejeune, the French Catholic doctor who discovered the genetic cause of Down syndrome. Madame Lejeune spent the final years of her life sharing her husband's legacy and how his research was intended for the protection of human life. Here's what she told us back when we interviewed her in 2017.
He thought that all doctors would be happy to research to find to cure them. But sadly, all government, not only in France, said, oh, it's a wonderful discovery. You can detect these little sick children before they are born and so take them away with an abortion.
The Lejeune family was friends with St. John Paul II, and Jérôme Lejeune is considered a servant of God as his canonization cause is underway. Madame Lejeune told us that up until his death, he always wanted to know who would continue to fight for the protection of babies with Down syndrome. May the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.